Good morning and welcome to Big Country Kitchen. I'm Sasha Cash and I'll be cooking with you today. Today I'm going to make chorizo and egg tacos for this morning. I think it's pretty fitting since this is Super Bowl weekend, so why not have a whole bunch of comfort food and easy, fun stuff. So right now I have my chorizo in here cooking already. It comes in a tube. You can actually buy it different ways, but I like the one that comes in a tube. Mind you, you can find this at the Dollar Tree or the 99-cent store. Just check the date. It's pork. So I've got it in here already cooking. Just squeeze it out the tube. Make sure you rinse the tube off because it's been, you know, all over the store, handled by everybody and stuff like that. So rinse the tube off and then slice into it and squeeze it inside your pan. And fry it up until it comes down to, you know, it's kind of thick when it comes out. So it'll start kind of melting down like ground beef. This is pork chorizo, though. And they do come in beef as well. And let that fry up a little bit. And then also, I've got all my condiments over here. I like to put salsa, cheese, sour cream, avocado. For this morning's beverage, we'll have a ruby red grapefruit and orange cello liqueur. It's Italian liqueur. I got it from BevMo. So we'll go ahead and get our chilled glass. Remember, always keep it cute. These are great ideas to wake somebody up with breakfast in bed and stuff like that. Pour your juice in there. And however much liqueur isn't as strong as actual liquor, so it's not going to hurt, but make sure you're still not going to drive, you know, and you don't want to be too loose out early in the morning. And, salut. It's like a hard grapefruit juice almost, or a citrus fruit punch or something like that, which is pretty good. So go back over here, check on your chorizo, frying up pretty good. Pour your eggs in. You can also use egg whites. I like to use egg whites a lot, but today I didn't have any, so I have to use what I had. Remember, I keep talking about we're in a recession, so use what you have. Try to use everything you have in your refrigerator and have fun with it. Stir this up. I know it probably looks gross, but believe me, it tastes good if you haven't had chorizo and eggs. And you can do burritos. I've done burritos. I've done nachos. You know, put them over some tortilla chips with cheese and sour cream. Got breakfast nachos in the morning. How fun is that? Especially if you have children. Or you got a big old boyfriend. You know, big guys like to eat. Or girlfriends. I don't judge. So let that fry up. And while you have that fried, I'm going to put my taco shells in the microwave so they can kind of get soft. You can fry these as well and make them hard, but today I don't really want to do that. I don't want to deal with all the oil and stuff, and I'm kind of in a rush. You know, we've got things to do. It's Saturday. We want to get out there and enjoy our day and get ready for tomorrow's Super Bowl. So put them in the microwave and cover them up a little bit, you know. And I'm going to put them on a minute so they can kind of get soft. So basically, these will be chorizo soft tacos. And you see how fast that was? The egg and the chorizo is in there. You don't have to season it. Believe me, the chorizo is seasoned enough. It's greasy enough. Just don't season the eggs. It won't taste bland, I swear. And that's pretty much done right there. Cut up your avocado, if you want avocado in it. I love avocado. This is California. Anybody in California who doesn't love avocado should be shot. You're not a true Californian. And I just just cut it up any old kind of way so I can get a couple of chunks and slices in each bite. I also have blood oranges sliced up. You know, it's good to have a little fruit. Try to have a balanced meal. And these are ready. That was quick, right? And I like to flip them inside out, kind of, so make sure they all got that heat and they're not stiff anymore. Turn your heat off. Give it a good stir again. Well, you know what? Let me bring this plate over here to me. Get you a nice filling up in there. And presentation is everything. So if you make your food look good, your family or lover, whoever you're feeding, is going to really enjoy it just as much as you enjoy cooking for them. And I've got some mozzarella cheese. You can get the Mexican cheese, you know, whatever kind of cheese you want. Excuse me. And you got your salsa. Sour cream, a dollop, and you've got your avocado. And I'm getting hungry just looking at this. I cannot wait to eat. And that's simple, you guys. So you've got chorizo and egg with a little cheese and avocado salsa and your blood orange, and you're ready to go. Fold that up. Take a bite. That's a quick breakfast. And that's Cooking with Big Country Kitchen. Salud and have a good day.